Is the partner in your life becoming distant or shutting you out? Are they losing interest in the relationship or even ignoring you? Have you ever had a hard time making it past the beginning of the relationship? If so, you definitely want to see what's next. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Black and Blending. Black to the blending. How you guys doing? Thank you so much for tuning in once again. In today's video, I'll just be sharing with you guys some tips to show you whether a man is in love with you or whether you are wasting your time. And if you're new to this channel, please do consider subscribing below and turning on the notification bell so that you are notified every time we post a video. Alright, let's get into it. He seems confused about what you mean to him or how he feels about you. He hides you via social media. He shows more interest to other girls on Instagram, on all platforms of social media than he does to you. And this is not just him liking pictures. This is him sliding into their DMs. This is him commenting, you know, all the time on different people's pictures and stuff like that. So he's been with you for years without making any real commitment. So you don't know whether you have a future with him or you don't. So B, he apologizes without no change in behavior. And I've done a video about forgiveness, and I'll put a link above where people start disrespecting you because they wrong you and they don't change their behavior, and you forgive them time and time again. So they know that a forgiveness is gonna come, so they don't care whether they're doing wrong or whether they're hurting you or not, because they know you're going to accept their apology and give them another chance, which leads to them getting to a point of disrespecting you, and you don't want that. He says, I love you despite treating you like shit. You know, so there's a lot of guys out there who just say the word I love you, they type I love you, but yet they abuse you emotionally, physically, and that's not the type of guy you want to be with. He only has time for you during late night hours. So this is you or his booty call, whenever he needs, you know, sex or whatever it might be. Then he remembers, oh God, I have that other girl, you know, so let me go to her. So if he only calls you at night and he only calls you when he needs something, you definitely know this is not the guy you want to be with. This might trigger you if you're with the wrong person and you are feeling or thinking of making excuses for him and defending his behavior. And I truly understand where you're coming from, and there's no judgment from my side. The reason why I'm sharing this is because I don't want you to settle for love that isn't love. So yeah, thank you so much for tuning in. This is Black and Blending. If you have not subscribed to this channel, please do consider subscribing below and turning your notification bell. Don't forget to leave a comment below of any other pointers that you guys know or think of, you know, that could help people find out if they are with somebody who really loves and appreciates them, or if they are wasting their time. It's Black and Blending, and I'll see you in the next video.